Have you ever seen the intro to Wild Arms? It's pretty next gen. Do you like anime and whistling? You like whistling? Get ready. That's Rudy. That's little mouse guy, I forgot his name. That's what I call whistling. That's Maria from Symphony of the Night. These arms are wild, y'all. We climb. There's lights. Climb more. Squad. We are the squad. If you never heard of Wild Arms, it came out just before Final Fantasy VII. So it's almost like they wanted to beat FF7 to the punch. Like people were foaming at the mouth for FF7. They wanted 3D RPG battles, and then Wild Arms just appeared. Just appeared. Who should we start with? You have to do three introduction chapters. And then they all meet up. Puffy. Barn says the girl. Puffy might be mad about that. Puffy doesn't like girls very much. Oh, okay. Go. Okay. I'm shocked. Oh, innocent one. You can feel my mind and yours. Me? Are you calling me? It's dark in here, I can't see. Take my wishes to your heart, innocent one. Yeah, that was next gen AF. Tell me your name. We will again be bound by the ancient contract. Who are you? I'm not the one you want. Hurry, tell me your name. Once again, the world is being engulfed by darkness. Tell me your name. My name is Cecilia Rock. Your name is who? You want this to be Puffy? Okay. Like that, or with all Y's? Four Y's? Is that what you want? Four Y's? I can't give you seven Y's like you asked for. Sometimes you just ask for too many Y's. Why not? Girl, Puffy, let go of your ego. The power is in the book. The four Y's is a nice touch. Who are you? Puffy, Puffy. The innocent one. Puffy, 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 Puffy. The class is over. What? Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Huh, what happened? Aren't you turning 17 today? You need to work on not being so spaced out. Aren't you supposed to go back to Adelheid when you turn 17? I worry about the future if our princess has mental problems. Gee, you guys are being really nice to me today. You're going back to Adelheid soon, aren't you? You should say farewell to everyone. The four Y's of Wild Arms. Yeah, I need to do that. Are you done yet? Stop procrastinating, get going. Everyone will appreciate your visit. And we're off. You yesterday yelling, Yemen? Isled arms. Isled yarms. Buffy, you're almost ready to leave the Abbey. Your life from here on is going to be a journey. You must be cautious. Square button does weird thing that I don't know. Controls are outrageous. Screensaver. What? You can what? Stop it. You can draw your own icons? This is fucked up right now. Why does Otto have two? That game had a screensaver? So hyped when you saw it. This is cray cray. A whole journey in the menu. Teardrop crystal is very beautiful. It's supposed to have special powers hidden inside. Read the book. Find elements on the crest graph. That's where magic comes from. Thank you. Leela may talk a lot, but she also listens a lot. I might change these buttons around just a little. No one's able to stop the degeneration of Filgaia. There's so many books. 1,000 years ago, a race of metal demons tore through Filgaia. The Guardians, the Elves, and the humans won the war at a considerable cost. After the Guardians lost their strength, the land could not maintain its life force. The weak faded away. The Elwu disappeared, never to be seen again. Puffy, good timing. I know you'll help me out. I was sorting the books. I ended up making a mess. Elwu! Elwu-ish. I'm terrible at this. Angie, the magician, has a magic pocket watch. Please, Puffy, get the watch from Angie and help me clean the library. The watch will reverse time and put all the books back on the shelves. Ancient civilizations. There were advanced machines. Many weapons referred to as arms. Ancient relic machines, arms. We learned what ARM stands for. We learned what ARM stands for. Yeah, doof. That's pretty responsible, right? Wild ancient relic machines. Arms and relics of ancient battles have been excavated from the same layer of soil. The Blue Crest Geo, Defense and Creation, The Power of Earth, The Red Crest Frey. It's like finding out that it's like 8 books, just pick them up. Can't believe laser's an acronym, that's fucked up. The White Crest Wing, Change in Prosperity, The Power of Wind, The Black Crest Muse, Adjustment and Growth, The Power of Water. Arr, don't talk to me, I've gotta memorize this stuff. Forces of two elements create a spell. You combine the spell to a crestcraft. Here, take my crestcraft. Yes! Use this at the Magic Guild to create your own spells using what you've learned. Yes! Yes! I was your best student. Basic magic spells are created two thingies on a crestcraft. Two thingies. Magic must be approached with a pure heart and clear mind. The head chef, Jacques, has worked at the Abbey the longest. He must know a lot about the Abbey. You, it's not dinner time yet. That's all he had to say. Hi, Puffy, the meal's not ready. Mystic apple in the barrel. They thought I wouldn't find it. Ha. Increase sorcery by 1 point. I'm eating that now. Safi in my lap. What a baby. Oh, she just went up to the computer. Bless the one who lives for today. The light will purify you. Please stop by here anytime. Apple. So very mystic. Full of sorcery. Hi, Zafi. Pardon me. I only have... Oh, I already have heal. Well, what else do I need? Cast evil on weapon? Increase encounter rate? Are y'all serious? I already know fire too. Well, I don't need any more spells. And name your spells? What the fuck? I can cast Booty. In the Curin Abbey, the guardians are the center of worship. I'm here to learn magic, not to worship the guardians, aren't you? Why are the statues in the courtyard facing away from each other? You've studied hard. You are a full magician. They hate each other. Can't leave until the Ruin Festival begins. You're not allowed to leave without permission. What do you want? Save. This is one of the first games I played on PS1, so it is bringing back some memories for sure. Puffy, you eat so much. You've gotten to be known as the Glutton Woman, the Great Mage of Ouch. Yeah, kick his ass. Out of line. Leela? Oh, she's sick from something she ate the other day. If you're tired, you're welcome to take one of these beds, Puffy. Whoa. That zoom. Jella. This and Suikoden were the first really hype RPGs on PS1. Before that was Beyond the Beyond, but that's like not a good game. I haven't played it all the way through, but it's not good. Good time. Please take a look. This is the Guardian Stone. It responds to the power of the Guardians. According to my studies, the teardrop has some connection to them. Push the tools button near the desk and use the teardrop. Whoa. Guardian Stone should respond. If you do this for me, I shall give you my pocket watch. Badoosh. Just as I thought. There's a definite reaction. Your teardrop crystal and the guardians are linked in some way. The teardrop is the secret treasure of the Adelheid family. That's why the stone glowed. This will help so much in furthering my research. You can have my pocket watch, it's very useful. Fuck yeah. Chivo. By using the pocket watch, you can go back in time, you can reconstruct broken boxes, and reset objects that are stuck in place. It may not always be effective, but its magic is worth repeating. It takes you back a short distance in time. It's not a toy, please do not misuse it. Thank you. seems like a toy. Are you sure it's not a toy? So that's Angie's wash. Please use it to fix up this mess. I'll go over to Sister Mary and make some excuses. I'll be right back. Puffy, I'm counting on you, okay? I hate to use magic for a purpose like this, but these 9 books need to go on the shelf. Wow, this thing really works, huh? There's one book still left on the floor. Innocent one. Release. Let go of your ego. I am trapped within the sealed library. No way. A book spoke to me, the same voice as in the dream. What is the sealed library? I wonder if it's located somewhere in the abbey. Do not fear failure, you can always dissolve a spell. Guardians are protectors of Phil Gaia, as faint as they are. The guardians are living among us on this desolate world. All things come from the guardian's power. The earth dragon Gerda Jeff. The firebird Moa Galt. The wind tiger Fangalon. The water turtle Stoldark. The four elemental guardians. Okay, I'm never remembering that. Stoldark. Fucking Stoldark. If you get trapped in a conversation that you've already had, it's a bit hard to get out of it. Takes a while, I mean. We gotta talk to people, because I don't see... This game is notorious for having super difficult puzzles. And I never really experienced the difficulty of that, because I had the strategy guide. So, I don't have the strategy guide anymore. We might have some struggles. Book is calling you to the sealed library? Yes, it's not a dream. A shadow spoke to me and asked me to release him from the book. Sister Mary, I thought you might know. You'll be my strategy guide? Nice. A book which speaks in a large shadow, a library in which many forbidden secrets are stored, does exist. Where the sealed library is, that I cannot tell you. You were summoned by the guardians to search for the sealed library. If you are the chosen one, you must do this on your own. You know this game like the back of your hand? That's epic. I don't know if it really exists. I wouldn't be surprised if there is a book like you're talking about. A light is supposed to be a key to opening the door. A warm, powerful light. I don't know what it is. It may hold many monsters. Please be careful. May the guardians be with you. Usually sealed books are hidden somewhere hard to find. Sealed library, that kind of stuff is Leela's specialty. Why don't you ask her? Sealed books contain forbidden information. If there is a sealed library, it must contain the forbidden texts. Super not helpful. It says Jacques knows a lot of stuff. He didn't have much to say earlier, but maybe now. I've never heard of the sealed library. I heard this place was built on an ancient ruin. Sealed library, I've heard of it before. Something about the showing of a light being the key. I bet it's this mystic tear that I have. I bet I'm supposed to use it in between the statues. This conversation is really annoying. Why is this not the answer? It's just not. Showing of a light? There's really not that much to even explore, so that's what makes it even more frustrating. Running around the same five areas, like, why can't I figure this out? There's something strange about the courtyard. For some, the two statues become as light as a feather, for others, they are heavy as a mountain. Something about those statues is real spooky. You should ask Sister Mary. I do know the statues in the courtyard have secret switches. I want to push them so bad. Powerful blast in the group. Oh, I only needed one Crestcraft to do that. Hell yeah. What should we name it? Booty? Hell yeah. Booty? Aww. You wanted a bunch of Y's? I hope you didn't want 4 Y specifically. I haven't been here long enough. Isn't that just a rumor? Well, who's Sister Mary? It's just helpful to remember the 4 Y's of Wild Arms, okay? I once heard a rumor about showing the light to 2 mages at once. We just need to hit those secret switches, then we can move the statues. Pretty sure. Good at Yes. Look at us doing one thing without looking it up. Cooked that puzzle. I am the eternal darkness. Come to me, innocent one. Bring me your inner light. Scared. Boxes. No way. 3D combat. Whoa, that crit? 16? Bye. Puffy is too strong. Got that medicine. Magic carrot. Told me there'd be monsters. Don't slow me. This dynamic camera is so dynamic. Fucked up. Oh my gosh. Such an advanced puzzle. So early, so advanced. The three books act as a door. They are called the Books of Doors. The key is the flame. Open the door and light the path. Knowledge can be a guide or an obstacle. Don't get too much knowledge. The Guardian of Desire sided with the demons. The shadow of a black wolf. The Guardian of Desire disappeared with the demon race. What? We linked the weakened guardians together through a pipeline called the Ray Line. To keep the land alive. The humans and the Elwoos were finally able to defeat the Demon Queen. Queen's heart was forever sealed into three separate guardian statues. That's fucked up. Soon after the war with the Demon Rice, the Elwoos disappeared from Filgaia. They used what powers they had remaining and moved an island still teeming with life to another dimension. What the fuck? At the bloodiest point in the war, one Elwu forged a sword of ultimate power. This sword had the ability to channel the Guardian's power through its blade. There is no record of the sword being used in battle, but it was about that time that demons withdrew from the war. There is no doubt that the Guardian Blade was a major factor. Much of the Elwu magic was truly astonishing. They specialized in magic related to biology, converting life force to energy for transport to other locations. There's so many books to read. Even the background is all books. Oh shit. Here comes the booty. Whoa. I hate books. Booty. We got a mage staff. I wonder if that's an upgrade. I don't think it is. Tasty magic carrot. Many monsters. Rago Ragla, King of the Beasts, sleeps somewhere. Huge magical machine built to restore the land from the devastation, Yggdrasil. The demons discovered the machine and stole the reviving mechanisms. Oh no. The demon's leader, Mother, used it to give birth to more demons. That's not good at all. There's a massive tower to reach for the heavens. Guardian chased the tail of a falling star, came crashing down to fill Gaia. That's the guardian of the starlight, Linguini. Ligudab late. Does he still sleep next to the fallen star somewhere in fill Gaia? Probably. Two secret spells that are more powerful than normal spells. Whoa. The Great Magic D. The Great Mage D devised a method to cast two spells simultaneously. Dual cast. After many failures, the Magic Guild was able to organize the crest combinations into 32 secret spells. Some continue the research to take the magic even farther. The Thousand Poem legend prophesies the coming of Angolmoa. The demigod Angolmoa will arrive at a promised time to destroy and recreate all. Known as the ultimate existence. I got something for my head. Capuche. Capiche. I just picked up a book. What am I gonna do with this? Probably destroy it, considering my history. What does Mystic do? Evoke hidden power of an item? I don't know what that means. I haven't been attacked by books since Symphony of the Night. There's Too much to read. Too much to read. Secret book. Heavenly messenger. Okay. Not important. Rings of time space. Holds down time and space. Not too worried about it. A secret sect of guardianists who worship the power of the guardians. Return to nature. Not a harmonized coexistence with nature. They left the safety of the common world. This is cool because some of this might be foreshadowing. And it'll be like cool when it happens. We'll be like, we read about that. The cold, hard bodies of the demons are made of metal. No way. But they have most of the same traits of a biological entity. The ancient mages of the art of alchemy studied captive demons. Safi's looking for a way down and she's blocking my screen. She's going. Bye, baby. That's how they created golems. The demon invasion. They travel across time and space. They got a device that utilizes technology to instantly transport troops. That's fucked up. We don't have time to fuck around and read. We gotta get ready for the invasion. The dead area called the Sand River was caused by a battle against the demon race. The massive destructive powers drained the life from the entire area? Wow. And there's more books! There's more books, y'all! Good news. Good news. In the realm of the Elwoos, the powers of nature are used as magic. They live on the path of eternity. They have long hairy ears, but their silhouettes are human. I love hairy ears. No one knows the reason why they left or where they have gone. Eight golems. All but one still remains. We gotta get all those eight golems together to study them. Earthquakes and lightning. Caused by golems, maybe? Hydra, this is crazy, all this reading. What is this, Morrowind? Morrowind read all books percent? Wait, what are they doing? Actually hurting me. They're not supposed to do that. Thank you for your laughter. Oh my god, I'm about to die and shit. What if Morrowind was books? Have you gained a level? Yeah. Elemental weaknesses. Ring of Grace, forgotten this land. Everything's becoming desert, it seems. Courage, love, and hope. What is this, Zelda? Triforce? The other moon? Wow, some think it's the castle of the demons. You got jumped by War and Peace. Damn, I don't trust that moon anymore. Yeah, we hate books. We fucking burn books. Whoa. Gagason? I haven't seen one of them yet. Oh, I can't attack all enemies. I can only attack a group of enemies. Send me out. We can counter. It is built like a tank. I'm addicted to the booty, and I'm sorry about it. The fight is gonna take like 4 rounds if I don't just cast booty. There's another book to burn. See it. Cecilia, have you burned enough books? Dragon. Welcome back. A magic seal prevents us from reading this book. That's fucked up. Yeah, I played it before. Don't you worry your pretty little head. What the fuck is that? The book monster.
A human who wants to touch the forbidden book. I shall grant your wish and make you a part of my story.
You're not the shadow that calls me, are you? Puffy's like, I don't even know what's going on. Wow.
Daughter of the Way of Magic. Become my flesh and blood inside the forbidden book.
What if I did not do that, though? Brutal attack. Oh, okay. Your brutal attack only hit me for 15, so that's pretty cool. My flame hits for a lot. Dink. Brutal. 15. Fighting. Brutal. Wow, tanky. Extremely beefy. I wish I had these unlocked. Precious bubbles. Dying modem. Classic dragon, classic. What the fuck is that? The shadow figure from my dream. It's Stoldark, the guardian of the water? No way. For ages you've been locked in this terrible book? Hold on. Hold on. I'm like level 1 and I freed you. You're fucking Stoldark. You've waited a long time for the innocent one who would receive the guardian spirit. Me? The world is at the turning point of darkness again. Can you hear the anger of the land and the wind? The screams of the sea and the sky? Wear me as your armor, innocent one. I shall protect you in your fight for life. Everything begins with Lolithia. Lolithia. Water rune in the house. Dial into the healing. Welcome back, Puffy. Now you realize the responsibilities of the women in the Adelheid family. The female descendants of the Adelheid family share their thoughts with the Guardians. They must carry the burden of their destiny with them for the rest of their lives. But some of us know. No one can understand the pain and pressure which you must endure, but they can help you cope with it and make your life easier. The burden one's destiny brings, walk proudly from the Abbey. You must travel your own path from now on. Go, you're the chosen one. I have no chance against your hunger for knowledge and hamburgers. What the fuck? Please be careful with your eating problem. Then again, when has eating been a problem for you? This game is making my jaw drop. Do your best, princess. That is wild, doof. Don't say things like that. I'm the best student in the Abbey. Don't forget the care in your heart. Don't forget anything. Don't cry just because you're gonna miss my burgers. But that's why I'm crying. So much culture in the capital. Has the Rowan Festival started yet? The outside world's tough, don't give up. I think we're ready. Come back and visit. I want to go so bad to the Ruin Festival. Adelheid is along the beach to the north. We'll miss you, Puffy. I'm just supposed to go on my own? The Guardians from the legend have spoken only to her without a sound. The wheels of destiny have started to turn. The path she followed in the past was guided by her surroundings. She knew someday she would have to pave her own path to the future. The innocent one who the guardians speak of. It may be too heavy of a burden to be the sorceress of the ultimate power at such a young age. Damn. I can keep playing as her. We can keep playing as her. Hold on, I'm rocking out. Hold on, I'm rocking out. Balrog. We got wild arms happening. Whoa, look at those mofos. Tatzelbelm and a goblin. You meow too? I'm getting my ass kicked, so... Zero. Big zero. So nice to see you, Balrog. I heard that you like this game. I heard that you mastered it, because you're a master. I don't trust any of those auto attacks. Cattle hide to the northeast. That looks like it. You ever just like want to go other places to see if you can? What is that, a pill bug? Murdered. See another pill bug. Boletheus tomb. Excavation crew only, no trespassing. Oh yeah. Hell yeah, Barn. I do that daily. Emma's a slave driver. We dig for junk. What are we looking for? She's so beautiful, though. Okay. Mystic Apple. Power Apple. Water room. You do that? Mm-hmm. Whoa, this place is evil. It gives headaches and stomach aches. Oh my god, I pushed that man. That was dangerous. I could have been hurt. I didn't mean to. I love to aimlessly wander. To and fro, to and fro. You like the fro? Only froze. Whoa, froze before twos. Froze before term of service. Froze before toes. Come on, that's what it is. It's froze before toes. Steve found a new show for us to watch that I like. It's called Claim to Fame. It's like Big Brother, except everyone's related to a celebrity, and they're trying to figure out from clues who they're related to. Yeah, I think they just had the second season. Second season just ended. And as a viewer, I don't think you know for sure who everybody is, but you do like get clues along the way, just the same way the other contestants do. And it's so weird. They're like, when they ask for casting, they're like, are you related to a celebrity? Go to casting. It's like, oh, well, I guess I can't apply for this show, can I? One of them has to be a Baldwin. Are the celebrities people that you would know? Yeah. Yeah. Like, this season had relatives of Donny Osmond and I didn't see the first season. Nick Cannon, Eddie Murphy, Dale Earnhardt Jr. It's okay, I'm spoiling everything. You know those people. Praise Dale. Who the fuck is that? Yeah, probably. They're probably like, you're related to a TikTok influencer? Whoops, Whoopi. Whoops, it's Whoopi. Alright, we're gonna switch characters. Life is gradually fading from the land. Slowly but surely, the destruction of Filgaia continues. A devastated environment filled with ferocious monsters plague the people of Filgaia. This is Rudy. Those who dare to venture out are called dream chasers. There is a boy in the village of Surf. It's hard to believe that this boy has the potential to become a dream chaser. What does he seek? Calling it a day, kid. Thanks a lot. The barrels are all sorted. I hired you at the recommendation of Mayor Pfeiffer. You turned out to be okay. By the way, what's your name? What's Rudy's name, y'all? Barn? Barn, you're stronger than you look. The horses seem happy. Here's today's pay. Sorry, kid, this is all the village can afford. A heelberry? You should see if the mayor has any more work for you. Thanks again, see ya. I'm taking this chicken. So, Zelda, can you help with the horses? Can't tell me why you're busy today. The last seed was used to kill a monster. There's no more holy berries. The monster keeps coming back to life. Plant a holy berry seed inside the monster while it was regenerating. It worked. It's considered a fairy tale, though. Every year, the water in the well decreases. Must be an omen. Is this the main character? Sort of, yeah. Oh, it's okay. Do you know Calamity Jane? She's a bounty hunter. Stories of her battles with monsters are famous. What made you think this is the main character? Something about the way that they're saying things? Barn, this village must be boring for someone like you. Oh. Barn, you're merciless. This village used to be lively when there was still some berry tree here. You gotta have blue hair. It's required. With blue hair. It makes sense to me. Oh, are they fingerless? They are. I heard you've been helping out. We could use a hand around here. Wild Barns. You forgot about Wild Barn. That's an emote and everything. Beds upstairs, take a rest. Barn, how are you? Thanks to you, the stables are in great shape. Take these as a token of my appreciation. Long ago, I found these bombs while exploring ancient ruins. You may find them handy. Fucking bombs. Destroy most small objects. Walk next to the object you wish to blow up. Push tools. They never run out. They're magical. We would use the bombs to clear debris from the cave with the berries. But we no longer need them. There's no more berries. Should have never given me these. A child has gone into the berry cave. What do we do? They're not that concerned, no. There's not much we can do about those monsters. I must talk to the townsfolk. Can't have people panicking. Yeah, that's true. Got long knives? Oh, I have one. Must be worried about you being a dream chaser. Oh, you don't. I'm sorry to hear that. Pardon me. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. the random lore drop from a random NPC. Jonathan Taylor Thomas Bangs. Just like the Lion King. Well, I mean, you know what I mean. Or do you? I'm saying this game is 1 degree of separation from the Lion King. That's what I'm saying. Or is it 2 degrees? 98 degrees. I have 8 bullets in this hand cannon. Whoa. Barnes always shooting things. Look at that murderer. You forgot that, dude? Ferris Bueller did that? I didn't know that. You're shooting demons on your PC? Are you playing Doom? And Doom Wads. Matthew Broderick. Matthew Thoderick. Doom and Doom Wads. Doom and Doom accessories. I was trying to find a quest list for Final Fantasy XIV, and there was an article to the side that was like, fans think FF14 merchandise is out of control as nail clippers are reissued. Final Fantasy XIV nail clippers are reissued. They came back. They went away and they came back. Wow, I look away for a second and this kid gets past me. No one from the village is allowed in here. What am I to do? What, Rudy Adam? Yeah, I need some. Sure, I need some. It's a balloon. You got some new nail clippers? You wish you had known. I wish I had told you sooner. When's the next reissue? Alright, Balrog, have a good time. Puppy. Do not destroy this sign. Danger ahead, leave now. Oh, okay. This game encourages rebellious behavior. Biggest brain you've ever seen. Quiet footsteps may wake bats. Take it slow and easy. Symbol. Goblin. Yeah, it's fucked up, doof. I don't know what they were thinking. Thinking. Mm-hmm. Oh, salty. You do it all the time, Martin. Martin. So good to see Salty D's. Cave of Secrets. Oh my gosh. Oh, is that right? That's messed up. I mean, in a sweet way. In a sweetie way. For my father. The berries are on the other side of this blocked passage. I know it's not safe here, but I have to get those berries for my wounded father. Check it out, you've cleared the path. I have to get back. Oh, I see this little chest bandana. They tried to hide it from me. That's messed up. Thank you. With these berries, I can heal my father. Let's hurry. I've got to get them to him right away. Yeah, dragon. Oh. Oh no. Barn, what did you do? Mom! Why do you always cause so much trouble? I came to get these berries. Are you two okay? What was that earthquake? I always told you not to come here. You're safe, let's go home. Oh no. Oh no. Evil eyes. Evil eyes. What is that? Zombie. Rotten breath. Hit me for 23. That's when I started blasting. So I can just shoot my cannon anytime. Or I can lock on with focus energy. And I don't know how that helps. Does it increase accuracy? Does it increase damage? That arm is wild, that ancient relic machine. Cast the holy berry at the zombie. The healing light from the berry reduces the zombie to sludge. Wow, you defeated the zombie. What happened, Mom? You have brought tragedy to the entire village of Surf. I know about you. You possess the arm, the forbidden power. I know I shouldn't have, but I looked through your stuff the other day. The arm has brought doom to us all. The Dream Chaser Barn has cursed us all. That earthquake was probably caused by Barn. Be quiet, everyone. Barn, thanks for saving the boy, but you opened the forbidden path and put us all in danger. You also possess an arm. You will be judged for this according to our village law. Do you agree, Barn? No. I'm sorry, Barn. Even though you're a Dream Chaser, you still have violated our law. We must judge you. You have no choice, Barn. Please come with us. No. It's just the same thing over and over. This is how the game ends in stalemate. We must get back to the village at once. Barn will be judged. You're not gonna go with the crowd dragon. The boy brought a terrible omen. He's just a dream chaser. It may sound cruel, but he may bring harm upon us all. Too many times, when the seal was broken, it caused an earthquake that damaged the entire village. Tamina Randy? Randy. We all agree then, we'll ask him to leave. I took him in, so I'll inform him of our decision. Were you eavesdropping, Barn? Then you know what we've decided. I must ask you to pack your things and leave, and please don't come back. Your actions brought chaos to this village. If you have any conscience, please leave. I knew it. You can't trust strangers. You've desecrated the way of life we hold so dear. You caused a lot of panic. So there's no actual damage, just panic? The earthquake didn't actually do anything bad? And I'm still... You can't sell to people who break the law? Dream chasers are not welcome here? You spooked us. You gotta go. You're not allowed to talk to me. Dream chasers always cause trouble. It's all my fault, not yours. Sorry, we have to protect our children. Who do you think protected your child? I beg your forgiveness. That's more like it. There was someone who was sympathetic about me not having parents, and they're not in that house anymore. Maybe they're in the jury. Fucking Big Brother over here. That chicken really wants me to stay. That story about the ruins is true. You're leaving because of that? I don't want to leave. Save me, I was so helpless. I know that you did the right thing and that they are wrong. I just want to say thank you. I've got to get back, thanks again. Even though he used his skill to protect them, they rejected him out of fear. Within him is a power he never asked for. The skill to use the forbidden arms. He still wanders the world in search of his soul, unaware of his inborn power. The Temple of Memory. Oh my gosh. No, that's not out of pocket. I hope you didn't pay much for this information. Hey, so you know about this place? Yeah, sure, it's a famous site. You wasted your money, there's nothing left here of any value. Shh, quiet, my instincts tell me this is it. I can't believe there would be anything left here. This is not the first time treasure hunters come through here. We'll find nothing but junk. Okay, let's check it out anyway. Maybe we'll find clues for obtaining the power. Let's go then. Hey, Handpan, what is this? Hey, no, don't touch that. Let me do it. Let's see here. Are you the keeper of the memory? You must engrave the name. You're the brain. Do you have any ideas? I have no idea. Just as a test, I'll put in my name. It's Doof! It's Doof! Also got the bangs. Doof, no matches. I protect the memory. Intruder, I cast you to the bottom of the abyss. Whoa. Doof, Van, Burus. Master the Fast Rod. Dream Chaser, the Treasure Hunter, look at him go. His Windmouth's companion, Handpan. Curious and knowledgeable, also a little arrogant. With no regard to danger, the Treasure Hunters roam the ruins, seeking treasure and adventure. Sky Jam! Doof seeks the ultimate power, surpassing any other in existence. Getting owned by Spelunky traps, he restlessly searches. Is it a sword? Is it hidden in here? Once again, Doof will be challenging the ruins in search of the power. Damn, that was cool. Forget about exploring, let's just get out of here. Look at Handpan go. Someone left a note. I've taken everything of value. Wow, okay. Yeah, at least they left a note. Psycho crack. Y'all got any of that psycho crack? I need to not run. I need to take a little break. And we're gonna eat soon. I can help you get it. Oh, it's hard to reach places. Aim and push the tools button. If it's not too heavy, I'll fly over and pick it up. I'm a wind mouse. Cowboy hat. Cowboy hat. Do you mean like in general or tonight? And away we go. Baby. Spacious baby. Spacious bee, you know. My name is Jack. I don't do Jack. I mean, my name is Doof. I am aloof. I don't talk smack. I got a ponytail. Never fails. My hair is shiny. I got a good hiney. His chests are empty. Don't tempt me. No freaking way, we gained a level. That's unbelievable. I wish I was playing Doom and Doom-related WoWs. Doom-related meat WoWs. Should you request it? Maybe one day. Probably not today. Thank you for thinking, Amoeba. Yeah. It's better. Doom Wads get the money, see? What the fucking shit? That is meat wad. The balloon is meat wad. Oh my god. Oh my meat wad. Do I ever have ice on my fingers and my toes and I'm a Taurus? No. But thank you for asking me that. I appreciate that a lot. Zafi just jumped on my lap. Hanpan hit the switch? Wow, it really is. Well, why were you singing the Meatwad song? Because of Doomwads? You're Wise Pirate. You should change your name to Wise Pirate. I said Meatwad first! Gotcha, what is up? That's shocking. Sometimes you tell me shocking information about myself. Wise-ish. I had to turn on the subtitles, I mean the captions, to figure out what the fuck they were saying. Specifically, and I'm a Taurus, That, I saw my fingers and my toes and I'm a Taurus. That's like, wow. It's like, and I'm a toy? What are they saying? I don't know what they're saying. I'm a toy? Taurus! What are these spikes doing here? Taurus. I don't know what the hell that is. Rap music! Look at that skeleton! That's fucked up. Oh my god! It did 29 damage. It did more damage than these bosses. They got ice on their fingers and their toes and their torso. And I'm a star. Yeah, that makes sense. I'm glad we both had problems understanding those lyrics. Makes me feel less alone in the world. How do you operate these switches? I don't get it. Maybe like this? You need a hand pan. You need a bed pan. Hide glove? Frick yeah, what is prime? Parry. It's parry. It's parry. So, they got a preemptive attack on me, and got two hits in before I could even move. Basically, I can't be walking around with under 50 health. That's what we just learned. Don't touch it. It's an Elwu. I've never seen anything like this before. What's an Elwu? Long ago, an alien race lived here, an advanced race, who used technology laced with magic. These are the remnants of a race whose lives were in sync with the laws of nature. So is this an Elwu? No, this is a holographic image, you idiot. This machine must be a data storage device of the Elwu. Information is left here to be retrieved later. This certainly is a temple of memory. Wait a minute, the Elwu is speaking directly into my mind. Wow, with your thick skull? This certainly is advanced technology. Whoa, the shade! Seek not Lilithia. She sleeps in her tomb. Lilithia's icy breath can only destroy. Seek not Lilithia in her tomb. The Elwu have departed. For she is bound in the land of light. Seek not her. And then you're going to tell me where she's at? She is the Death Wind, the heartbeat of annihilation. An absolute unit of destructive power. Can't believe it, the absolute power. Hey, Handpan, you heard him. Where is this land of light? I'm not certain, but in an ancient tongue, Adelheid means light. Perhaps it's related. Do you want to go there? It's not that far from here. Okay. Adelheid is a kingdom located to the southeast of here. They just told me not to go, and the first thing Jack says is, hey, where is that? Let's go. Y'all tripping, not heeding the wisdom of the ancients? My word. There is a price to pay when the power is attained. Free thyself from the past. But what awaits in the future? Does man seek strength because he believes that the power will light the darkened path to the future? I don't know, maybe. He has no idea that the power he seeks is also binding his soul. That's poetic. They're not gonna let me save. You're not gonna let me save? No save, only load. Temple of Memory has nothing of value left in it anymore. Psycho Crack. We never got a boss fight. Holy shit. Did that even do more damage though? 48 Gela from 2 pill bugs? Maybe they only give gold and no experience. Adelheid's to the southeast. Seems like everybody's gonna meet there. Holy cow, there's been an accident at Lilithia's tomb. Let's find Emma. This is out of our hands. No, you're both wrong. The injured are our first concern. And they show me where Cecilia is. That's cool. Hey. Hi, Mr. Treasure Hunter. Find anything interesting? Let's get everyone standing together. What's this place? What can I do for you? Okay. Okay. I think I know where I am. Yo. Heard of any good adventures lately? Hello, Mr. Dream Chaser. How are you? Epic. What does Rudy say when you talk to Rudy? Let me know if you hear of a good adventure. Whoa. Barn said something. I didn't think Barn ever talked. A dream chaser is a man as free as a bird. Yeah, so like that's not Barn saying anything, that's Puffy saying something. Do you know anything about Lilithia? Alright, well, we're gonna stop here. This is a good stopping spot. We got all those intros done, everybody's together. We're ready for the next chapter. GG. Good 2 hour sesh. Solid 2 hour sesh. Look at this dance. That's the fucking dance. That's the dance in this region. How many sprites make up this sprite? Like, look at that rotation. That's unreal. How many sprites make up a sprite? Probably 7, because 7 up. I don't know. It was a stretch.